guys, welcome back to my channel and welcome back to yet another haul. And yes, it's from Nykaa again. Nykaa end of summer season sale is going on and I thought there is no other great opportunity to buy or restock some of my personal favorites from Nykaa. And I got some new launches as well as I stocked up some previous ones. I have these two boxes with me which I will show it to you that what I got in this sale. However, before that, do like, share and subscribe to my channel and do follow me on Instagram for regular updates. And do not forget to click on the notification bell so that you can get notified whenever I will upload any video. So I got two of the products from Plum Goodness. There was a discount going on and there were two new launches which had that 15% off. So the first product that I want to talk about is this. It's the Plum Goodness Mandarin and Vitamin C 15% Glow Boost. This is something which has vitamin C in it. I wanted to try out this serum just to see how it will work or not, and I will give you an updated review after using it for 1 month or so. I've heard a lot about the macadamia and olive hair mask and I wanted to try a new variant, Plum Goodness avocado hair mask. This is the packaging, guys. I'm quite liking the packaging. Again, 15% off on this. I'll try it and let you know if this will work on my hair or not. There was so much discount going on Plum that with 15% off, they also gave me two of these sample size products. One is the Plum Green Tea Renewed Clarity Night Gel and another one is the Green Tea Mattifying Moisturizer. These both are 25 ml tubes. Have not yet used it. I'll try it out and if I will like the product, I'll buy the bigger packaging then. Next purchase are two sunscreens. My previous ones were getting over, so I wanted to try new ones. One I got, which I've already tried, but it was a couple of years ago that I tried it. It's this Lotus Safe Sun UV Screen Matte Gel with SPF 50. It's a really good sunscreen. And next is something which I've heard a lot about as it's a drugstore sunscreen. I'm talking about this Biotique Bio Sandal SPF 50 Plus sunscreen. Have not used it yet. Will try it and let you know if it works or not. And if it will work, what a great way to get this affordable sunscreen in much cheaper price. Next is foundations that I want to talk about. The foundations that I got from were from really affordable brand. It's from L18. I got all the four shades as it was really cheap. I mean, it was 100 rupees per foundation and on that I got 10% off. So these were the foundations that I've got. I was not sure about which shade that I will be using. So I got all the four shades. I will be giving a review soon how these will perform. Not sure if they are new launch or not because I can see many videos on YouTube regarding this foundation. But online, it was newly launched, I believe. But still, foundations are never enough even if they are drugstore. So these will add up to my vanity. I have many beauty blenders but I do order one or two in like a couple of months or 3 months because I like to store them up. And I got this Flowy Blend Perfect. This was something that came up to my suggestions. I have not tried anything from this brand and I don't know if there are any other products available from this brand also. So I'll try it and let you know how this will perform. I stocked up this Gillette Venus Aloe Razor because, you know, it's for emergency use. You do not know when you would require this and you should always have a backup. This is a backup that I got and I will be using it. Next are the two brushes that I got. One is from Pat. This is the Pat brush. It's like this. It's a blending brush that I got. And next is from Pro Art, which is kind of a shader brush. So these two both are for eyeshadows. I do have these brushes, but it's just a stock up. I have blending brushes, but those brushes are not this small and this dense. So it will help for precise blending of the eyeshadow. This was the reason why I got this one. In affordable range, Pack and Pro Art brushes are the best. So I would suggest everyone to go for their brushes because they work as high-end brushes and also they are very affordable. I have one last product that I stocked up, and these were nail paints. Due to lockdown, I was not able to get my nails done, so I started painting my nails. I did not buy nail paints for like an year or so. It was a lot of time, and I wanted to stock up on some summer colors. I got these four. All of them are from Nykaa. One is this Masaba by Nykaa nail paint in yellow. This is the same one that I'm wearing. I'm absolutely loving this bright color. This one is named Guts, and I have another Masaba nail paint with me. This is the color, guys, and it's called Killing Me Softly. I quite like this color. It's kind of a plummy brownie color, which looks good on any hand, and I would suggest to buy this color if you are not okay with any bright colors or sorts and you do want to get any dark colors. Next, I have their breathable range. This is kind of this lavender color. It's a really good soft pastel lavender. Absolutely love this. Not yet tried it, but the name is called Lazy Lilac. I mean, Nykaa comes up with these quirky names which I quite like a lot. Last one I have is from their wedding collection, and it's this Nykaa Pink Bloom. This is like a proper pink dusty rose color. Looks good with every outfit, be it Indian or Western. All the full nail paints that I got from Nykaa, they were having discount of like 10-15% or so. That's all for today's haul. I hope you enjoyed the video. Do like, share and subscribe to my channel, and comment down below if you want me to review any of the products that I got on this haul. So that's it. Thank you. Bye.